Today we are going to learn about electroosmosis, when electroporosis, that is movement of particle, is prevented by some suitable means. It is observed that a dispersion medium begins to move in an electric field. This phenomenon is termed as electroosmosis. Okay guys, thanks for watching.